And back here at home, we have new video just into our newsroom showing the moments that Minneapolis police say a 10-year-old boy stole a car and drove through a crowded playground. Take a look. It happened 2 weeks ago today at Nellie Stone Johnson School in North Minneapolis. And you can see school staff trying to get the kids out of harm's way. Fortunately, no one was hurt. Officers say they have arrested the 10-year-old suspect and his family is cooperating.